Hey everyone. Today I'm going to be walking in a suburb of Hanoi, Vietnam, the Hung Yen Ecopark. This is a new development that costs around $8 billion to build in US dollars. Today's date is Sunday, April 7th, 2024. The time's about 2 o'clock p.m. The temperature's 86 Fahrenheit, 30 degrees Celsius. This township spans around 500 hectares, and the construction lasted from about 2006 and was recently completed in 2020. I already walked around here for a little bit and it seems like a really nice community to live. Much different than the crowded streets of Hanoi. And definitely a lot more space for living. This is just one section of the Ecopark that I'm going to show you. This is Trung Yen Legend, a chain coffee shop. This development, the Hung Yen Ecopark, is really meant for the growing middle class and wealthy Vietnamese. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Plenty of restaurants around here. The Ecopark also features a golf course. And there's a very nice park inside called Swan Park, which has a pretty large lake. There's another chain coffee shop, Highlands Coffee. as a local pharmacy. This is Zan SM, owned by the VinFast company. They have an all-electric vehicle fleet, and that's their car service. I don't know how this area is going to look in a few years from now, but it's already quite developed. Another fried chicken restaurant. Even over here, there's many nice shops. Pho ga, which is chicken pho. Wine store. You have a lot of modern conveniences here in this community. Clothing store and ice cream chain Niswe. The This looks really good. Kom Tam Hip Barbecue. Coconut ice cream. Doesn't look like they're open though. Hong Kong Kitchen. Bun cha for 40,000. I like how there's parking in the median as well for extra cars. Feeling tea. Here's the Edison School. Thank you. don't think those children are fooled too much. Where the grown-up is hiding. There's another coffee shop, Onsen Coffee. Coming up is the main road. I think I'm going to turn over here. It seems more easy to walk over here. It's really incredible to see all this development around. There's a local market here, a bank. Such a gorgeous view here. With this, everyone, I think I'm going to conclude my video here. Hope you enjoyed this walkthrough of the Hengyan Eco Park. There's more to it than what I just showed in this video, but I hope this gives you an insight into just what some of the township looks like and the community here. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone. Take care.